I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at the Cathedral. On the X, and we are ready to rumble. One wins it for the away team. With the chance, misses. 23. Looks to bury.
23.
Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. What a snipe. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Nice win on the face-off.
77
comes out on top. Kenny Berry knocked loose, and it's turned over. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for Hamilton Village. And he shoots straight to the keeper. Five. With a chance.
Four.
Was all over that one. Three.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Three.
Ball side center.
With the shot. Sends it too high. Red ball. Miscalculation there.
Five.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. The defender putting his body on the line there, covering the chance at goal. Hamilton Village recover. 91.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Nine.
With the shot. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now.
Side center. Ball side left.
Shoots. Hits the bar.
Nine.
And he sticks it. Set and ready for the restart.
It's 3-0
for Hamilton Village. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage.
81. 81
earns himself a personal foul. Let's see what they can do. Has time. Saved. He's good. Hamilton Village will get a chance now.
Ball side left.
Chance here.
Nine.
Red ball. Hamilton Village lose possession.
Ball
side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Shoots.
23.
With the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today.
Nine.
And goal. Hamilton Village with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. That's number two for him and number three for Hamilton Village. Starting again here at the faceoff between
77
and 1.
Ball stop center.
30.
Steps in and shoots.
puts it wide.
Left side right.
40.
Left side center.
And a shot. Easy possession for the away team. Steps in to shoot. And wide. Red ball. Here's a take. Money in the bank. Score. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. 77 wins the face off. Pirates ball. And sends it loose. Receives the ball.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left.
So as we head to the break at the Cathedral, Hamilton Village have it. It's 5-0 here at the Cathedral. Here we go now for the reset. Pirates ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Get it. Hey, 81. Pass goes wide of the mark. 81. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. 40.
Ball top center.
Two. There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. 25. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it.
Ball 81. Center.
Let's one fly. Puts it wide. 22. With the catch. 17. Manages to recover. Gets off the shot.
Ball top center.
91. Collects. 70. Hamilton Village looking for the fast break transition now. Oh, yes. What pressure. And they lose possession. Pirates ball.
Ball top left.
5. Shoots. The shot is off target. Red ball.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
18. And a goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Hamilton Village wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
Purple ball. Nine.
Left side right.
With the shot. And wide of the target. Pirates ball. 5. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Steps in and shoots. Too wide on that shot. Here's a shot. Oh, sniped. Goal. 77. At it again. Against 1. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 77. Cinches it, and Hamilton Village goes straight on attack. Sees space. Shoots. And straight to the keeper. 18. Shoots. High cheese. What a goal. Face off so where teams can separate themselves. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage. Knocked loose.
center. Left side left. Full stop center. Full side left.
Two.
Full stop center.
40. Slings it. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. And saved. Nine. Has a look. The ball goes to the ground. Pirates ball. Drops the hammer. That's gone wide. Red ball. Winds up. Shoots. Misses. Three. Overstepping, miscalculation there. Pirates ball. 91. Overstepping, the ref was well positioned to see it, and Hamilton Village pay the price. Looks to shoot, and bullseye. What a goal. Hamilton Village have been clicking at the X. They're coming away with the lion's share of possession. One gets the feeling that the visitors have been a bit complacent here. They really should be trying to mix things up. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-2 for Hamilton Village. Oh, quick thinking. Four. Well, it's been a bit of a one-sided contest so far at the X. Hamilton Village coming away with it a lot more frequently than the visitors. Expect to see the visiting coach make a change soon if this continues. Regardless of whether you are winning or losing, possession is critical. 77 wins it for Hamilton Village. With the shot. Goal! If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. 77 comes out on top.
Full stop center! Full side right!
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And they get it back. He's in. Goal! Hamilton Village gets one. We are set to resume. It's 9-2. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Six. With a goal. Six. Grabs the second. The away team move on to three. 77 for Hamilton Village. One for the away team. Here again to face off. 77 wins the faceoff. Red ball. 91 has the ball. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Nine gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 90. 55. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Pirates ball. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Hamilton Village recover. Here's a look. Four. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 23.
Full stop center.
Shoots. Saved. He's good. Hamilton Village will get a chance now. 91. Oh, my. 16. With a big hit there. The away team come up with it. Pirates ball. Overstepping. 16. With the mistake. Three. three. Receives the pass. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Purple ball.
Left side right.
22.
Left side center.
And he shoots. Goes high. 25.
Left side center. Left side right. Left side center.
Steps in and shoots.
Clear.
Saved by the goal. 16.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
91. 81. Scores. That's number two for him. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 77, wins the faceoff. Pirates ball, has a look, and 9, scores. The away team have no answer for this man's brilliance. What a game he's having. Here we go now for the reset. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 9. He shoots. Saved by the goal. Hamilton Village get a chance now. 5. Shoots. 4. Was all over that one. 30.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. 6-0. Score. Starting again here at the faceoff between 77 and 1. 77 cinches it, and Hamilton Village goes straight on attack. Gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. And it's turned over. 7.
Left side right. Left side left.
2. What a goal. 2. Racks one up for the away team. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Hamilton Village wins the faceoff and they get a step. Has time. Miscalculation there. 9. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 10. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Purple ball.
What's up, center? What's up, right?
Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. 69. Manages to recover. 81. 81. Shoots. And wide of the target. Pirates ball. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. 23.
Ball center. Ball side left.
23.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat. Scores. 3 in a row for the away team. Hamilton Village need to come up with an answer. And soon. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. 77. Wins the face off. Pirates ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Hamilton Village collects. Chance for them now.
4-0.
With the shot. Too wide on that shot.
Offside right.
3. Collects.
Offside left.
Shot goes over the goal there. Purple ball.
Offside left. Center.
two. Snipe.
Two.
Goes bar down. That's two goals in the game now for him.
77. At it again against one. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. One gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net, and straight to the keeper. Here's a shot, knocked loose, and it's turned over and saved.
Ball side center. Ball side right. And they lose possession. Here's a take. Saved by the goalie. And a shot.
23.
Catches that one as easy as you like. Hamilton Village with the chance now.
23.
Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
91.
Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Kenny Berry. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Center.
Steps in and shoots. Flies over the top. Shoots. And too easy there.
25.
Grabs his second. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Knocked loose.
77.
Wins it for Hamilton Village.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Fires. Four. With the save. Seven.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Six. With the catch. Knocked loose.
Nine.
Ball top right.
Drops the hammer. Save. Four. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
22.
Ball top center.
Rips it in. The shot is off target.